Jump to. All right, and then play it.
Here in Hudson, where Greg's just making money. Because the
Right?
phone's ringing. He's trying to, okay, I'm going to do a live shot.
I know, right?
Okay. Real quickly, one of your trademarks.
Yeah.
You guys do this really
so
well.
So let's talk real quick about just a simple glass vase that you can line with some leaves. This is a green Thai leaf.
Yep.
And we just wrap that, roll it, and put it down in the vase. And then you create a beautiful arrangement on top. Variegated aspidistra that we put down in a 3x3 cube. You know, you can line any vase and have a cool look. These are Aralia leaves,
right.
And these are then cut and then tucked down in. This is like an 8-inch bubble bowl. And you see how we just kind of tuck them down in and line that? And that really creates a really cool look for an arrangement on top. So okay. That's a good idea.
Greg's Secrets 101.
So we'll right. move that aside, and okay. we're going to talk about these kind of cool pave designs. So we have these boxes, and you're going to just show a quick, simple box.
See, it starts out like this.
Just a simple box, like a decorative box. And we have these really kind of, then you put down some floral foam. Mm-hmm. And then we started with the Gerber daisy, and then this is dianthus. And then we're going to put some roses in.
Okay.
And you see the roses there?
Just so, put them in where I see fit.
So basically, yeah, you're just going to kind of tuck the roses in and kind of go at an angle. And you see how we're kind of just creating a really cool look with this pave design, which is kind of just very cool. And so see how you kind of create this design. So then we're going to maybe move on to like this green Hypericum berries. So I'll give you some of those as well. And then these just kind of, actually, you know, what we do is we kind of mix pink and green and pink and green and kind of looks like maybe cobblestone, you know?
Okay.
And so you can do anything you want in these.
And again, this is a pave design?
Correct. Yep. Which is French for flat and for, you know, the movement of the flowers on just a flat surface. And so basically, we're just kind of starting with the green Hypericum. And then, and then you could kind of just continue. Oh, we have these really cool poppy pods. So those could be next.
The next line.
Yeah, so you could put another line of cool poppy pods in
so
here.
So everything's kind of in a line.
Well, yeah, the way kind of we're just doing it today is
so like
how we're suggesting it. But
you could do
circles. You could do kind of wavy lines. Really, it's up to the designer.
Gotcha.
But
okay.
We wouldn't want to leave it up to you.
Right. All right. So when we come back, more great ideas from Greg. I'm going to work with my pave design.
Yes.
A little French. Oh, oh, oh.
All right. Nice.
We love mom. Back to you guys in the studio.
That's gorgeous.
All right, look at that. Yeah. I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Flowers for mom.
Yeah, nice. I love it.
Yeah.
Love that story.
All right, gang.
Good morning.
Good morning. Happy Tuesday.
Yes.